traffic jam, rain thrumming on the roofs of motor vehicles. Inside, drivers watch water streaming down their windshields. The statue of a king shudders. He too is cold. The canal bridge has been raised. The road ascends. A raised motorway loops above the ghetto. Beneath its concrete columns, a sea of rooftops, woodwork, and tar stretches northward. Four-story buildings as far as the rain can fall. The snows melt in Jamrock.
Have a brother in the cut. Where the wood at?
To be in Martinez, where no one goes, at the runoff point of a long-forgotten canal, in the whitest part of town, in the shadow of the day the revolution failed. Standing in the rain, looking north, where Jamrock Rock City stretches inland. In the rain-swept distance, above the rooftops of Jamrock, a repurposed silk mill stands perched above the motorway exit. Precinct 41 hunches in the rain. Satellite officer Jean Vichmer rushes down the precinct stairs, umbrella in hand. It's unopened. He doesn't seem pleased about the spring rain. On the bridge, officers Torson and McLean are standing guard. Torson wears jeans and a fishnet wife beater. Satellite officer Vichmer passes by, and the young man remarks to him,
"Where's your homo, homie?"
"What?"
"It's not like that. They're what is called heterosexual life partners. They have a battle-tested relationship. A brotherbund, if you will."
"Huh? Yeah.
Heterosexual life partners.
Funny, Avery. Male-centric workplace humor. Have you seen him?"
"Is there something wrong?"
"No, nothing. It's just, Judith went to his place and found the Monday mail unopened. I think he's still there. You didn't, like, drink with him over the weekend, did you?"
"That would be irresponsible."
"With that animal? Never again, man. What is he, still down there? In, you know, south of the interchange? The, what was it?"
"In Martinez. He's in Martinez."
Your vision blurs. You wipe your face with your hand. The rain stings your eyes, making you look up and blink.
"This rain will not let up anytime soon. At least we are dressed for it. Let's keep moving."